Hi, I'm Penny Hardaway. I play for the Orlando Magic.
This week on NBA Jam, we'll put the spotlight on Orlando Magic superstar Penny Hardaway.
1.6 left. He hammers it home.
In the spotlight this week is a player who can simply do it all. The leader of the Orlando Magic, guard Penny Hardaway.
Project struck, looking for luck, dreaming, scoping and large niggas beaming. Check what I'm seeing, cars, ghetto stars, pushing ill Europeans. G'ing, heard about them old timers ODing. Young, early 80s, throwing rocks at the crazy lady. Worshipping every word of road rocking niggas gave. The street raised me up, giving a fuck. I thought Jordan and Goldane was living it up. I needed dope, the pushers, the addicts, everybody. Cut out of class just to smoke blunts and drink naughty. Ain't that funny? Getting put on the crack money. With all the gunplay, paying the kettle black hungry. Case of beers in the staircase, I wasted years. Some niggas went for theirs, flipping coke as they career. But I'm a rebel, stressing to pull out of the heat, no doubt. With jeeps turning out, spinning, never holding out.
The black door to tap like a chameleon. Severely over seven tracks, you hear me on. The level is gold, medalist, medallion. Attacking your battalion with the stallion. Turn up the valley on. Cover your eyes to freeze like a trophy. And listen to my joint like you know me. The world traveler in the flesh, the one and only. Next level of stereo sound beyond Sony. I mesmerize the crowd to make a move slowly. Yo, you rapping or what? So what you trying to show me? Fabulous, vocabulary, similar champ. Tell me what is cool, man.
If he had stayed healthy, Reg, finish that sentence.
First ballot Hall of Famer. Easily. I mean, could do everything. I know people like to compare him to Magic Johnson. They were different type tall guards. Penny was special because he saw the floor like Magic, but I thought he was a better scorer and maybe post-up player than Magic. And to remember, him and Shaquille at a young age, I mean, we had our battles back in the early 90s going against those guys, and we were fortunate to beat them, but Penny was just a rookie. So I knew the following year, once he figured it out, and they took us to seven games and beat us in seven games. So, yeah, he would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
On the defensive end of the floor, they give up a lot of second chance opportunities.
They've out rebounded them 10-2. Hardaway with a fadeaway. I love it. Shaquille off the double team. The touchdown.
Oh, gorgeous pass, Penny Hardaway. Absolutely beautiful pass.
Oh, good. A rare miss. Hardaway, pull up jump.
Boy, he has played with so much confidence and comfort level is just where he wants it in this ballgame. Kenny Smith will now be pulled out. Watch as he gets him on the arm as Penny Hardaway lets this one go. A lot of confidence shown on that shot. Sam Cassell checks into the ballgame at the point guard spot. He gives the Houston Rockets a different kind of look from Kenny Smith.